Which of the following is not a part of imperialist narrative? Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, notion of superiority and sovereignty. The passage mentions that Europeans considered themselves superior and more sovereign than others. So this idea is mentioned as part of imperialist narrative. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B, disapproval of bizarre foreign practices. The second paragraph mentions that the imperialists justified their actions because they believed that the local rituals deprecated the natives. So this word deprecates indicates disapproval of foreign practices. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C, attraction towards eccentric cultures. The second paragraph mentions that exotic elements serve as an enticement. So enticement indicates attraction. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice D, voyages and discovery of new land. The first paragraph mentions that voyage narratives and exploration and discovery, these were elements of the imperialist narrative. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E, birth of civilization. The passage has a reference to the cradle of civilization, but this reference only indicates that the farther you go away from the center of civilization, the more likelihood you have of encountering strange traditions. The passage doesn't suggest that the birth of civilization is anywhere related to imperialistic narrative. E is the correct answer.